entertain the troops in Iraq and Afghanistan and Solomon Islands and East Timor. And I toured with Angry Anderson. And for those of you who don't know, Angry comes up to breast height on the and he's absolutely fine with that. And I asked all the soldiers when I was there, you know, what is your partner, your mother, etc., think of you being over here in this really dangerous part of the world? And every single one of them said she hates it. Mm. And I coupled their stories together with the life story of my grandma into this song, and I'm very honoured to say that it's been chosen.